move.
What? Somehow, we are behind enemy lines. How do you think you should be teasing the ghost?
Shut up!
You shut up!
You're the one that keeps pissing them off!
Go. 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 Should go this way. Go, 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 go!
It's all right. I've got you. Just look at me.
Daddy!
Okay. All right. Who the hell are you? And what the hell was that?
My name's Kalina Oretzia. I'm in the spirit reclamation business.
What?
I free trapped souls. Cyrus has been...
Forget Cyrus! Trapped souls for a goddamn second. What are you doing here?
It looks to me like I'm saving your ass.
Oh my God!
God!
Give me your glasses. Come on! Cyrus's victims. I hope to God the barrier spell is old.
Victims?
Cyrus had a nasty habit of enslaving souls. That's why I'm here. I intend to set them all free.
Listen, I need to know how you got in here.
I slipped through an opening in the house when it shifted.
An opening where?
Don't get your hopes up. It's closed now. It's not gonna happen again. Let me show you. This is the Arcanum. Many people died in the quest for this book. It was written in the 15th century by an astrologer named Basilius. In it, he describes the making of a certain machine, one that can see into the future. He wrote it while he was under demonic possession. I can't believe Cyrus built it.
Built what? What are you talking about?
Basilius' device. We're in the middle of a machine designed by the devil and powered by the dead.
Listen to me. I don't give a shit about any machine, or devil, or Basilius, or anything, except getting my family the hell out of this place.
I came here to set the souls in this house free. You want help? You gotta help me first.
Kathy, can you walk? Kathy? Kathy! Oh no! This can't be happening!
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere without my kids.